Number one on my list is Jenny, not from the block. Jenny from Isaleko. She's not from Isaleko. I don't know where she's from, but certainly not Isaleko. And what I absolutely adore about Genevieve's street style is how effortless she makes it look. So whether she's wearing a nice top paired with jeans and heels, or she's rocking a camo jacket with a headscarf, she makes it look so effortless. It's kind of like, girlfriend, I woke up like this, even though we all know she didn't wake up like that. Looks like that take a little bit more effort than they seem to put together, and a little bit more experience, I think. But she makes it look like, hey, you can rock this too. And I absolutely, absolutely love that about her. Of course, the looks are always very clean and very classy and very straight to the point. No drama for Jenny. Another person who I'm absolutely crushing on her street style is Stephanie Linus. One, she has all this glorious length. And you know how I feel about women with glorious length, right? E.g. Naomi Campbell, my fave. But Stephanie has gotten her street style down absolutely fabulous, absolutely clean, absolutely classy. But at the same time, paired in this leather jacket with the knee-high boots, it's also a little edgy, a little adventurous. Like, there's a side to Stephanie that we've not seen yet. And I like that. I like the adventurous side. Edgy is always a good way to go. So if you're able to pair classy with edgy, you're a star, baby girl. You're a star. I'm kidding. But then, next person on my list, while I wouldn't describe Toke Makinwa's style as being classy, because TM is a baby girl for life. I mean, she's got too much agbero in her person, no offense, to actually have classy street style. But I think that her street style is lit. One of my favorite looks from her this year is this all in blue. It just works. It's simple, but somehow she's wearing blue and she manages to make it look feisty. Oh, and by the way, Toke, we love the big hair. So while 2017 brought us the track cords in all the various colors we saw out there, red, blue, paired with nice sneaks, and of course big hair as 2017's favorite street style look, I'm wondering what 2018 is going to bring us. I really have no clue what's going to happen this year, but let's be on the lookout for that, and I hope it's something just as interesting as a track cord.